Back to another episode of Armored Core 6. We are about to reach the Coral Convergence and conclude this chapter.
You saw the ruins. Institute City, the mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis. The coral's right there. Waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621. We're done with the corporations. Wipe out the Archibus AC squad and get to the Coral first. When this job is over, tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
Why'd the music stop? It got so serious. Alright, let's just hop on in. Now, actually, let me show you. Before I loaded up the game, I did a little bit of looking around. And actually, no, I actually switched it all back, so never mind. I was testing out other rocket launchers and then the drones.
621. From here on out, I
didn't work as well.
Never mind. Just trust your instincts.
I'm gonna stick with what I know and what I like. Let's see what your home looks like, shall we?
Main system activating combat mode.
Damn, your home looks like shit. Okay.
Commence mission.
Let's go.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to ensure success.
These Institute relics are such pests.
Can you stay locked on, please?
This is too risky. Commander, V2 Snail, please come in. This is Maeterlinck, requesting backup.
Flying around, you bubble launching little bitch. You bubble blower.
Credit shall be all mine. A fabulous opportunity. Raylan was a single ship. Archivist stars on the rise. And me, I'll be well rewarded when I bring the man on a silver platter.
Yeah, you did. Sorry.
He was right to bet against Balon. His luck had run out already. The Archibus AC squad has been eliminated.
Secure the area, 621.
What the hell? Who is this? Can I go over here? Nope. Okay.
Repair
The hell are those?
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance.
What the fuck? That wheel was annoying, and there's a couple of them down here. Oh, there's a chest. Sorry, but I need to get that. That did nothing. Hello? Ow. Oh, God.
AP at 30%. Left-hand ammunition at 30%.
I don't know what's more fucking annoying, that I keep losing track of where they're at because the stupid lock-on's not working. Yep. I'm just gonna restart this mission. Oh, wait. Start from checkpoint. That shit's just fucking stupid.
That should buy us more time. Move out.
Where? Gotcha, bitch.
Archivist must be tracking us by now.
There's one up here. Well, alright, not doing that. Let's try this one more time. And get right here. I want to take them all down. I keep getting combat logs for them. am I getting shot from rockets from a dead one already? Like, what the fuck is this? That motherfucker too fast. Gotcha. Ah! Is that it? Did I get them all? Go, bitch! I'll kick you right back, you little bitch.
One repair kit remaining.
Where is it?
Oh!
God damn. I just wanted this, whatever this is. Lore? Cool. Got my ass kicked for that. Look at this bitch. Fuck you. And you're sniping. Oh shit. There's more. Of course I hit the fucking bridge. Yo, this bitch is mad annoying. What the fuck? Give him the good old 1-2.
Response is getting stronger. We're nearly there, 621.
Can I have a resupply? Please. Oh, I'm completely naked now. I got nothing. No shoulders. Just fisticuffs. Oh, thank God. Ooh. please. Oh, look at me.
This lake. It's all.
Here we are, 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
Okay. Uh-oh. Hello, I'm here. I look like a beast.
I knew Walter was.
What was he planning?
Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Uh-oh.
Get ready, 621.
This motherfucker looks dope. I'm gonna get my ass kicked by some futuristic Gundam. Hi, what's up? Yeah, right back at you, bitch.
Now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys.
Uh-oh. Get fucked.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
Uh-oh.
It's reactivated.
A phase two? This is the first boss with a phase two. I don't got any healing left. Please. Jesus! Oh, well, I'm dead. You're not the one here, so that's debatable. Yeah, like this. What did you think was gonna happen? No one told me there was a second phase. I used all my healing. Fuck. Okay. Restart.
Disasters. A security measure to keep the Rakan safe.
Hold on, everything's overheated, sir. Well, I know it's a lie now, so now I'm ready.
Wait, it's coming back.
I'm actually gonna run away. Because it doesn't have any health right away.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's risking the core, drawing power from its environment.
It alright. Now we fight. Ah! I lost. I exploded. Son of a bitch! I just fucked him up. Holy shit. Oh, I just shit on him that time. Holy crap. Get away from him!
Enemy core response. Silent.
Now is when he fucking destroys me.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the core, drawing power from its environment.
God damn! There goes all my health. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? He just shit on me. Like I shit on him. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Yeah, neither can I. Holy shit.
50%.
Dude's fucking ruining me.
Enemy core response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
Okay. You can't hit it there. That's what I'm learning.
At 30%.
You can take it, 621.
I don't know if you've seen the last couple things, but I cannot take it. Holy fuck. Finish him! Oh my fucking god. Woo! Please don't be a third face. Oh, it's compromised. That wasn't that bad of an explosion.
Is it over, 621?
I fucking hope so. Holy shit. That thing was fucking crazy.
It's fading.
It had like its own free will.
The machine's resolve. Inherited from its creators. Voices from the past fading into.
No, 61
moves. Raiden, you're losing control.
That's the EMP.
Damn it, there were once.
I think I just got EMP'd. What the fuck?
Target neutralized.
What the fuck? Yes, who betrayed me?
Yes. I left the subject alive as instructed.
I don't know who that is.
Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus.
He has my body though.
I'll
legs.
See that the unruly dog is punished.
Snail.
And brought to heal.
Oh, Snail is fucking. I'm eliminating this dude.
Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
I got the moonlight, a light wave blade. I'm about to say, I killed a lot of those little wheel things. I got a head and a generator. Cool.
Archibus seized control of the Coral.
Of course.
And its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control.
Oh yeah, let's definitely turn those on.
A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System.
The CCCC.
The Ibis series.
That sounds better.
Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires. The vascular plant. Now, they toil to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Must be getting close to the end of the game if the end is drawing near.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
A friend of mine sent a request.
Walter.
It's
like a consciousness.
Growing at an exponential rate. Eventually, it'll spill out from Rubicon and contaminate space itself. The coral must be burned, 621. Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars.
That's a little dramatic.
This isn't an order. It's a legacy. My fallen friends entrusted this to
What is this, Dark Souls?
I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven. Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Escape from where? Where am I?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Use an old gen AC instead of your usual craft. This is made from junk parts and its performance levels leave much to be desired. So I have a machine gun on my right hand and a scatter bazooka on my left shoulder.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
I can't believe they put us on sewer duty. It's that aged piece of shit they're worried about.
L2 for a jamming round.
You're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If I do spot you, your left hand weapon is equipped with jamming rods.
ECM! Damn it! I can't lock on!
Raven, now's our chance.
You told me to go around! I'm actually curious if I can fight this thing. I'm gonna show you how we do it. Okay, I'm just gonna grab this and run. I learned my lesson. I can't fight. Bye.
Here's our way back to the surface. This AC should have just enough propulsion.
Your answer was wrong. Want to, but you're just no match for me. Sorry. Even this old piece of junk, just not better. just not better. That's all it is. Okay. That looks bad, though. We'll go this way instead. What about him?
Neutralize the fugitive!
We're not far from our destination.
Oh!
Just a message.
Unidentified AC!
We've got eyes on the independent mark.
What's this? I've checked. It's not a trap.
Hell yeah. Of course I'm still
Chief's
kicking.
Coming to pick you up. Head to the rendezvous
Whoa.
Point.
He's from RAD. Carla. She must be involved with Walter's mission.
Alright, look here, you little bitch. Who the fuck do you think you are? Ugh. What's wrong, scared, bitch? Oh, fuck.
Hey, tourist! Having a little trouble?
Not really, there's one left.
Walter. He asked me to look after you. Don't mind if I do.
Is he gone? Like, did they find him and eliminate him? Yeah, I didn't think I was getting paid for that. Oh, there's my baby. Oh, I get the jailbreak outfit. Cool. Never gonna use it.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
Is that me?
Incoming comms.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other.
Because it's mine.
The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for.
Finally.
I'll get you introduced with the next mission.
Guess not. New parts, hooray! That looks like fun. bazooka, a heavy grenade launcher. That's a big ass explosion. A double barrel laser rifle. Pew! Can I charge it? After holding it for like 10 seconds, yeah. Damn. That looks pretty strong. Okay, just zoom through everything again. Alright, any new shoulder pieces? A heavy grenade cannon. That looks like fun. A laser cannon. Is that like a better laser than what I'm using? Kind of looks like it. A spread laser. Oh, so I got like a shoulder shotgun? Is that what this is? Kinda. A plasma cannon. I think this was the new one. Boom, boom. A medium-sized three-cell dual missile launcher. Okay. A 12-cell vertical. Goddamn. A container missile launcher? What the hell is that? Oh, it's like a rocket that shoots off mini rockets. Okay. That's different. New heads. God, that one looks fucking freaky. Oh, this is a Vesper head. Okay. Oh, I get the giant floating body. Hell yeah. A long range. And some generators. It's pretty cool. Alright, so that's all the time I have for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Had a little bit of trouble in the first mission with that damn robot with his second phase, but we got through it. Stay tuned for the next one, and looks like we're about to conclude this game eventually. We're gonna go back to Xylem in the next episode.